Hi guys, I am Dr. O.P. Verma, trying to learn Budwig protocol. Today we teach you the simple recipe of sauerkraut using Fido jars. Sauerkraut is the best probiotic food. It is produced by lacto-fermentation of cabbage. Sauerkraut originated about 2000 years ago in China. After 1000 years, it reached to Europe and Germany. Germans called it sauerkraut. I call it professor of probiotics. Hippocrates once told, let food be the medicine, and sauerkraut is the best example of that. Sauerkraut is full of probiotics, including lactobacillus plantarum, antioxidants and enzymes. It has too much vitamin C, B group vitamins, wonderful minerals and heart healthy vitamin K2. It's a highly alkaline food. It builds immune system. It heals all digestive issues. It cures all joint problems. It's a very important part of Budwig's cancer therapy. You know, a Roman statesman named Marcus Porcius Cato the Elder once wrote that carcinomas are incurable except with the treatment with sauerkraut. Peel the outer leaves of the cabbage. They might be dirty. Now we weigh the cabbage using the kitchen scale. It is about 4.5 kg. Then we calculate the quantity of the salt. 1.25% will be okay for us. 67 gram of salt we need. Then cut the cabbage in half. Remove the core and then cut into quarters. Using a mandolin slicer, we slice the cabbage into small strips and place in a large mixing bowl. We can use knife also, sharp knife. And if we have a food processor, it's very easy for us. Now we add the salt to the cabbage, little by little. It should be distributed evenly. Now comes the fun part. Squeeze, massage and pound your cabbage for 10 minutes or so. Seriously beat the crap out of it. This will cause the cabbage to release its water and create a nice amount of brine. The other thing we need to worry about when making a sauerkraut is mold formation. You know, lactobacilli are micro aerophilic. That means they need little bit of oxygen to get going, but are otherwise pretty much anaerobic. Mold, on the other hand, loves oxygen. When you use something like mason jar to make sauerkraut, it is imperative that you keep the kraut pushed down under the brine all the time. Vessels such as Fido jar or harsh crock avoid this problem by quickly creating an anaerobic environment. With harsh crock, the pressure buildup isn't as fast or strong, so you still need to use weighing stones to keep the cabbage under the brine. But with Fido jar, stones aren't even necessary. Beauty of the Fido jar is that it lets the excess fermentation gases out without letting oxygen in. You know, oxygen causes mold. Now transfer the cabbage to the Fido jar, press it down and pack it tightly. Fill nearly up to the neck. Leave a space of 2 or 3 inches. The ideal temperature to make a perfect sauerkraut is 18 to 24 degrees Celsius. It is very important to maintain the right temperature. Now cover 1 or 2 leaves over the cabbage. There should be sufficient amount of brine, and clamp the lid shut. Wait at least 20 days and up to 8 weeks. Ideal fermentation time is 4 to 6 weeks. Sauerkraut is a fermented product, so it will keep for over 1 year if kept refrigerated. In hot countries like India, it is very difficult to maintain the temperature of 18 to 24 degrees Celsius. We have developed a small technique for this issue. You can keep your jar in a water-filled pot, clay pot. Water will remain cold in the clay pot and thus maintain the right temperature in the jar. So friends, enjoy eating your awesome homemade sauerkraut. Thank you very much.